A part of the ashes of Bollywood actress Sridevi were immersed in the holy Gangas in Haridwar in Uttar Pradesh on Thursday by her husband and film producer Boney Kapoor. He was accompanied by family friend and Rajya Sabha member Amar Singh, younger brother Anil Kapoor and other family members. Boney Kapoor broke down at one point as his family priest Shiv Kumar Paliwal and Manish Jaiswal performed religious rituals at the VVIP Ghat. Anil Kapoor consoled his elder brother. Uttarakhand Agriculture Minister Subodh Unnial and Haridwar Mayor Manoj Garg were present during the immersion of ashes in the Gangas. Earlier, the family carrying the ashes in two urns landed at the Jolly Grant Airport in Uttarakhand's capital in the afternoon and then drove in a fleet of cars of Haridwar. Fashion designer and family friend Manish Malhotra was also present. The 54-year-old actress accidentally drowned last month at a Dubai hotel. Informed sources close to the family said the late actor had stopped at Haridwar during a film shoot in 1993 and had promised to return. It was to fulfill this wish of Sridevi that the family decided to immerse her ashes in the holy Ganga after performing a similar ritual at Rameswaram in Tamil Nadu.